expert warns against the possible long-term effects of COVID-19 on athletes. And Olympic Association president offers advice to sporting bodies struggling to cope with COVID-19.
Good evening, I'm Jordan Forth, and I'll have the details after the break.